11,000 boys and girls cheered as the King entered the Empire Stadium at Wembley, accompanied by the Queen and the two princesses. Private Simmons of the Boys' Brigade presented to His Majesty a replica of the 30-foot figure of youth that dominated the arena. A grandchild of Lord Hampden presented a bouquet to the Queen. And then representatives of 43 sports organizations marched past. It was the day of youth. As we gaze upon these marching columns of tomorrow's men and women, we may look forward with hopeful expectation to days when the general standard of physique will be incomparably better than it is now. Let us exercise all our powers to ensure that that physique is used in the arts of peace, not wasted in war. After the march past, the physical training display. Thousands of tiny figures in the great stadium working harmoniously together to produce a living tableau of grace and rhythm.